All right, Joe, we're back. We're playing another singed game. And we're hoping to do work against this fucker who went Flash Ignite, which is kind of impressive. But, like, unless he picked something cool. Yeah, we're just doing mad shit. Hopefully not getting spotted. We just want to be a dick. That's fine. Cool. We can kill him now. Bot lane is already upset. Oh, he used Ignite too. So that was not an ideal start. But like I said, we can kill him now. That did hurt, I won't lie. But you're out of mana and can't farm.
An enemy has been slain.
Next time he uses his Rift, if don't chase him. I literally told you.
An ally has been slain.
Like, I clearly don't have priority. And you fucked up my only advantage. Appreciate it. When you obviously don't have priority, so your jungler picks a fight you don't need. That's the best. Like, we can still zone him out. still haven't hit you. He thought he did something. Okay, he is bot side. So we can get this plate and take another wave. Are you kidding me? Ooh, Senna's inting her face off. Obviously. We need the health crystal. I mean, he still missed out on a lot of CS, but he's just got so much MR at this point. We can go AD. We can go AD. He's out of mana, honestly. We can run him down in a second. Nah, Yi is topside. This should be a good gank. How is she a level behind me? I don't know. Yi is up there. Did he go back for mana? He went back for mana. Okay. He did not go back for mana. Okay. Okay. That's good then. This is really dangerous. There's such huge potential side effects, I just can't resist. Finish that shit. He'll be up soon, but he doesn't have ult. He's a very killable boy. And there we go. Cause this shit is still mad busted. Like, y'all think I'm joking. It's busted. I can run him down and kill him whenever I want, basically, now. And once I get the Bernie boy. Y'all better at least get that dragon, I swear to God. What is it gonna be? Ocean. They've actually taken all the plates though. LeBlanc has taken none of the plates though. And she's down 2 levels. This is the part I don't understand. How the fuck are you down 2 levels? An enemy has been slain. Tristana is still doing work. LeBlanc's bad. She's talking shit, but she's down 2 levels. We know a baddie when we see one. You think you're going, love? I wish a motherfucker would. Yeah, no. This is a really broken Singe build. Like, I don't know. I'm really starting to think these people are trolls. Except the Olaf. The Olaf came alive. He started rough, but he came alive. The Sen is obviously a troll. They come, we fight them. I smashed my lane, ho. Yeah, I'm about that. Oh, she landed that shit. I guess I did my job. I did my part. He's gonna just eat you. Yeah. Wait, did Triss just solo the... Sure did? Okay. Tristana just soloed the Yee. That is in the list of things that shouldn't happen. That. So I've come to the conclusion that I clearly know how to play Singed in the early game. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing in the late game, and it's fucking me up. So I need to get my macro back down together. I'm also kind of expecting people to like look up and rotate. Obviously, that's not what this is about. Senna got hooked again. So Rift Herald is a win condition for us. No, not Rift Herald. Elder Dragon is a win condition for us. Like just straight Elder, we have four dragons. I see my laner there. He just summoned Rift Herald. I see three of them. He is dead. Two of them are there. Doesn't matter, you're gonna die for it. Was it worth it? Let me work it. Put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. Oh my god, Conqueror Olaf is broken. The Did not realize how broken. Conqueror Olaf is broken. How does he only have two items? I guess we're 29 minutes in. It feels like we're so much further into the game. Like, the fact that I can solo Yi, their Yi is really bad. First off, you should not be getting soloed by ADCs and, you know.
It's nearly time.
An enemy has been slain.
Yep. Free Baron. Where you going, buddy? Stupid bot lane decided to die. If you got the damage for it, come on, buddy. Holy shit. Is he full AP or something? He is full AP. I did not realize he was full AP. That man pressed R and I went bloop. I think that's what I want. I still want to go fast. Shirelius? I guess so. They're trolling. He's legit trolling. This is impressive. Alright, I get it. I see you, love. You don't want to end this game. I understand. I'd want to keep playing with me too. I'm really fun. I'm infectious. Literally infectious, I'm playing. Oh, I got a Cloud Soul. Does that mean I run faster? What do I do here? I gain even more movement speed after casting my ult. Oh my god. He thought she was hurting something.
Shut down.
Hey, but here's what did happen. I got the good jungler. I forgot that he can just, like, do that. Much like I think she forgot that he is just literally all AP. Yeah. So she is. She is super strong. Did not lie. I would like to win this. So I think you definitely need red for the one that heals with damage you deal to champions, for obvious reasons. Because that plus Conqueror just makes you stupid strong. So I was wrong. While the mana is nice, the mana is super overrated. Okay. This Tristana is hard trolling. I actually want this one. The fuck? I'm dead now. Should have ulted him away. You gotta ult him away. Oh, they saved the inhib. Yeah, she didn't realize it was full damage blitz either. What do you mean you're done? Okay. That was a lot of healing. That Olaf with the hard carry, I really appreciate him. I hope he has a good day as well. Anyway, I think I'm done for the evening. I got my two wins. I got back to like even. So I think we're good for right now.